at the end of the watch bar, you guys pay money. You expect your kid to play. It's not the real world. That's not real. They come here, it makes no difference to me. I don't care what's going on, the best guy's gonna play. If I don't play the best guy, it's because I'm too dumb not to see it. It's not gonna be because his dad donated a bunch of money. It doesn't work that way. The real world isn't like that. So I hate the idea that you pay money and you expect your kid to play. But what you should expect is what that guy tells you. Hey, your kid's gonna play 30% of the time. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay, he should tell you that, but he shouldn't have to play him either. The other thing is you pay money for exposure. But I want you to think about something. Can your kid play at the place you're going to? Because if he can't, and you're down there, why are you there? I'll tell you why. You are paying for the exposure of the one guy in the team that can play there. You are supplementing that experience. Okay? That's how you want to spend your time driving to Mobile, Alabama and do that. That's up to you, but I wouldn't. Now, if you're one of those kids that has a child that can play at that level, I get it. You're not doing one thing wrong. But for most of us, the other ones, I ask you, is that common sense? And the final, last thought I'll give you is, what are you teaching your kid when you put him in an environment where it's all about your kid? We all got to show well. Last time I played this game, the goal of the game was for my team to beat your team. They go out and have some lemonade, and they're done, and we're going to do it again in an hour later on. It was simple. It was a game. It wasn't about, I need to show everybody that I can throw. So we're not going to punt. I need to show everybody I can drive that ball. Hey, guys, that's a selfish. Sport wasn't made to teach selfishness. But that's what we've come to. And I ask you guys to consider that. Is it anybody's fault? Hey, I know some of my close friends are guys that are the directors of these clubs. They are good people. It's not their fault. It just has evolved. It's not one person's fault. But it is your fault when you guys actually get to decide. It's your kid. What do you want out of it? So take the bull by the horns. Think about this. Put them in the right spot.